Oh boy.
Yep.
Oh, cool.
Why not? Keep doing it.
Yeah.
This kid's pretty. Starter's pretty good for you guys. The center and your infielder, you just got to get it there.
Yeah, so that's what I kind of do with it.
Now he's got to think about
flush change.
I was going to say he's got something with a little bit of depth there to look pretty good.
I think I told him that as well.
Do if it's straight in there.
Yeah, the only problem. Yeah. You know.
His first pitch, Elijah Alexander, won third pitching change for the Blues. And the third time that they have pitched or made the pitching change, excuse me, the 1-0 pitch runs away. It's three of the four times he's up.
That's a tough task,
isn't it? 2-0, popped out of play, 2-1 the count. Yeah, he is up. This is the fourth pitcher that he has faced now in the game.
2-1.
Cracked over to second. Glove by Charles. Maybe he looks to keep it that way as he offers the first pitch.
Degree day as he throws a fastball by Elijah Alexander, 0-1, and spots another on order. Bottom of the second, 3-0 serve. This one goes up, it's lifted in foul ground. Now Driftwood, he'll make a living off of that. That's exactly what happened there. A roller to the third baseman, Utah Jones. Alexander. Ivy into the windup and the 1-0. This one swatted over the head. We've got some position changes for the Forrester defense. Same pitcher on the mound. Hender looks at ball one here in the last of the seventh. Velasquez, Oaks one. Santa Barbara has blown only one save. They're 9-for-10 this summer. Wallace's first pitch humps up a 2-for-3. Good plays at the center. Last hit was a hard hit shot. Wallace has pitched 12 1/3 innings for the Foresters in his 12th appearance now. Alexander tees off 1-1 to right field. Now he's going to short off.